The local tourism department has tapped what it calls the youngest and cutest advocate of Philippine tourism, and it's none other than four-year-old social media star Scarlett Snowbello. On Tuesday, Tourism Chief Bernadette Romulo Puyat formally welcomed the youngster as one of the country's official tourism ambassadors. Scarlett is the daughter of celebrity doctors Vicky Bello and Hayden Cole. She was born through surrogacy and was introduced to the public in 2016. Soon after that, she became a commercial endorser and an internet darling with about 3.4 million followers on Instagram.